The day our hometown burned, that was the day we enlisted. At last, we had something to believe in, something worth fighting for. None of us yet knew, we couldn't foresee, what this war would cost us. It was a battlefield, but it was where we grew up. Wind out of the northeast, clear skies, and Nap time's over. Come on, Raz.
I wasn't napping, just resting my eyes. You gotta relax, man. You are way too freaking tense. Your hands are shaking. So sack up, Commander. It's about time we get ready to roll out. Let's show those imps what's coming to them.
Yeah. Shift in the wind. There.
Huh? You getting those wind whispers again? Imperials incoming! All right, boys! It's go time!
Squad E! Do you read me? Squad E!
This is Commander Claude Wallace. Squad E!
The Imperial forces are on the move, heading for your position!
Ready to engage.
Do not let them break through to the front line! We're counting on you!
Roger that. Over.
Good luck, Squad E.
They won't advance until they're done shelling the area. We should have time to prepare. Kai, take a group to that southern hill and slow down their left flank. Raz, take two soldiers east and make some noise for me. You got that?
Gotcha. Keep up or get left behind!
At your command!
Hoffman, roll out! Squad E, ready to engage. All right. Just remember your training. We can do this.
Eliminate all Imperial hostiles. Let's stop their advance. Squad E, move out! All set, Raz?
Just say the word, boss. I'm locked, loaded, and in-freaking-vincible!
Okay. First, we'll see how they respond to some infantry. Squad E, move out! Okay. Looks like everyone's in position. Finally, it's time. I'm their commander. It's up to me to get everyone out alive. Concentrate. Remember your training. We can do this. I can do this.
Thank you. comes the pain.
Enemy spotted. Be on your guard.
Damn it, these assholes are in my way. I can't break through this.
Why not? You're invincible, right? Are you really getting tripped up over some common foot soldiers? Why don't you ever stop and think?
Oh, shut up! Just hurry and take them out, will ya?
Thought you'd never ask. This won't take long. Now advancing. Fight. Too easy.
I should have expected as much from you.
Got this.
We're trusting you, Squad E.
Remember your training. How does the Federation's...
Die!
Here we go. About time, Claude.
Yeah, I know. Soldiers, forward! Now's our chance to take the offensive.
Comes the pain.
Engaging.
Hmm.
my shots.
Understood.
Here come our guests of honor.
Keep firing!
Comes the pain. Come on. Understood. Let's go! Close one!
Watch out! They're on to you!
Busting out the tanks, huh? This one's all yours, Claude.
It's our turn now. Fire up the engine, Miles.
Yes, sir.
Okay, the Hoffman's moving out. Destroy the enemy tank. We can keep going. Advancing! 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 Right there! Okay, moving out.
Else want to try? Cloud knows what I'm... Whoa, you okay?
The flowers.
Oh, yeah. Come on, man. You're supposed to be...
A commander still has a heart, same as a foot soldier.
Oh, but crying over flowers? Even little girls have bigger balls these days.
Maybe. But what matters is that their hearts...
All right, I get it. Power of the heart, blah, blah. Look, just go turn in your report already, will ya?
Good point. I'll head to the...
Hey, you do that. And tell the brass to send us tougher imps to...
Operation Northern Cross.
Sir, First Lieutenant Claude Wallace reporting in.
Good work out there. Glad you're still in one piece. We're just about to go over our next...
You're late. I'm sure you...
Oh, Minerva.
That's Lieutenant to you, Claude. Don't get smart with me just because we share rank.
Sorry, Lieutenant Minerva Victor.
Well, let's get started. Minerva!
Yes, sir. 3 months have passed since we went to war. I won't sugarcoat it. By this point, a third of our territory is under Imperial...
If it's that bad already, we won't...
You're right. And the Empire's only gaining momentum.
The Federation's finished. If we fall, that's it for Europa. The Empire would take total control. It'd be a fascist continent. We can't let that happen. Europa's future depends on...
Which brings us to now. The top brass, finally. A counterattack that can turn the war around in one fell...
What are the orders?
We put all our force into one...
Soldiers, supplies. And we lucky few of the 32nd Arm...
Couldn't ask for a better mission, sir.
Think bigger.
But how could an... Wait.
You always were a clever boy, Claude.
Our target is the Imperial capital of Schwarzgrad. Let's fight back!
Operation Northern Cross.
The year was 1935 EC. two great powers vied to control the continent of Europa. In the east, the sun rose over the autocratic East European Imperial Alliance, a dictatorship known as the Empire. In the west, a network of loosely allied democracies banded together to form the Atlantic Federation. Both powers depended on a precious mineral, Ragnite, for their prosperity, its growing scarcity leading inevitably to war. With its overwhelming military might, the Empire captured one nation after another. While the Federation struggled to maintain unity, every battle driving them further back against the wall. 3 months have passed. With 7/10 of Europa falling to the Imperial War Machine, the Federation places all its hope in a desperate counterattack. Operation Northern Cross. 6 million soldiers fought in this campaign. It claimed more lives than any other in the Second European War. Federation historians call it the Eastern Theater, but the Empire knows it as the War for the Motherland.
Forward, soldiers! This is the battle you've been training for! Operation Northern Cross begins now! We'll wipe those Imperials clear off the face of Europa! Our time has come! Forward, to victory!
Countless soldiers fought and died on those fields, struggling to make their ideals a reality. Ordinary people thrust into extraordinary circumstances, fighting in the hopes that they would see a brighter future. What follows here is a record of those brave warriors, a record of that battle against the dark. Based on the diary of one Claude Wallace, the commander of the Federation's Gallian Squad E. Chapter 1, The Battle of Fort Crest.
Good news, Claude.
March the 10th. At long last, we have finally entered Imperial territory. The ferocity of the Federation counterattack caught the Empire off guard. Battle by battle, town by town, we're pushing back the front, with no signs of slowing down. The road to Schwarzgrad is a long one, running at least 1,500 kilometers from friendly territory into the heart of the Empire. But at the end of it lies our target, the capital city. We have a long trek ahead of us, but for now, morale is high. Everyone here believes in this operation. Everyone is praying it'll succeed.
I guess the Empire's not so tough after all, huh, Commander? Give them one good stomping, and all of a sudden they're running off home. Huh? So are you gonna take a picture of everything we pass? Here, let me have a look at it.
Hey, Raz, come on! Stop it! Really? You're wasting my film!
Wasting? No chance! What you got here is a picture of a future hero! You take one too, eh, Kai?
Yeah, maybe. There you go. That's a keeper.
Damn it, Miles! The hell was that for? Freaking hurt,
quiet,
man!
I told him to stop the tank.
Huh? Everything okay?
The wind shifted.
They brought out the big guns.
A blast that big could wipe out a whole squad. Easy.
Let's keep moving. A rendezvous point with Squad F should be nearby. Flash.
Thunder.
That's the password. Next time, give us the response before you scare us shitless.
Apologies. I didn't mean to frighten you. Follow me.
Who? Oh, you mean Minerva. And...
Corporal Crystal Ward, from Squad F. Indeed, I have...
Oh, we saw it all right. They must...
A 21-centimeter howitzer. It must have a range of at least 10... Just so. Our... Commander! Good work leading Squad E so far, Claude.
We saw cannon fire.
Keep your excuse... The success...
I know. You try...
Down, boy.
What the hell did
you... I'd appreciate...
Then I... Soldiers who...
Yeah.
Command. There's a... Claude. Allow... As you...
It might... But they...
If we...
So what...
That how...
Blow...
The bridge... That we...
Doesn't...
Not necessary...
Huh?
Time...
You're a sh... Like he said... We'll have... That's... It's a... This is...
You're right... Not to...
Then allow... Yes, ma'am. They...
What?
All we... The Imperial...
How...
Is that...
If opera... Our only...
Guess we...
Yeah.
Here are your orders.
Ready? Take down the Imperial camp. Capture their heavy artillery. Squad E, move out!
I expected resistance, but they're...
We can't exactly rush in and... First, we need a solid foothold. Let's capture...
After that...
Well... Weapons free. Squad E...
That means getting the most out of your soldiers.
Yeah, good point.
some up.
Pretty girl makes everything better.
I'm pinned down!
There they are.
Can't use grenades.
Advancing! Fire! Okay, moving out. Advancing!
Fire! What? I have to work?
Advancing!
Watch out for counterattack!
Right there!
Keep fire on!
Thank you.
got this. Found it!
Are the reinforcements on their way?
Engaging!
Watch out! They're on to you!
Okay, moving out. And I see. Right there!
The ruins should give you some cover.
Okay, moving out. I will see this through.
Don't stop now! Fight through!
Let's see how they like these mortars.
Okay, moving out.
They've got you in their sight!
Right there!
Commencing counterattack.
Okay, moving out.
Get ugly. Come on!
Hey,
Guess I'm up. Found him. Found him.
Focus out there.
There they are.
Claude, what are your orders?
Now's my chance.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Guess it ain't my lucky day.
This can get ugly. Okay, moving out. There they are. Right there.
Engaging.
Moving out.
Keep calm and move onward.
Okay, moving out.
I won't let you die.
You'll have to take down those cannons.
Understood.
Can we really defend this position?
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Time for this.
Found him.
Watch for interception fire.
fun. Found him. Medic!
You're safe now. Hang in there!
I am not your babysitter.
I expect the very best out of all of you.
This should be fun. Fun.
Watch out for counterattacks.
Fire!
They've got you in their sights!
Fun.
Watch out for counterattacks.
Ha! Not on your life.
Well done!
Okay, moving out.
You're safe now. Hang in there.
Where the hell did they go?
Right there! Okay, moving out. Fire! Advancing. Okay, moving out. I will see this through. Okay, moving out. There they are!
The Lewis should give you some cover.
Over them. I don't have time for this.
Situation report.
time for this.
Advancing! Okay, moving out. Advancing!
Aye, sir!
Too well fortified.
This is bad, Claude.
Come on, let's just go all out and charge him.
No, a frontal assault is way too
easy for you to say.
There has to be. Understood.
What do we do about a mortar that big? Let's wait for...
Okay, moving out.
Close one!
Rah!
Come on!
Still.
Understood. Raz, where'd you go?
Better.
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Hey, Raz, check this out.
The enemy's returning fire!
Let's go!
No!
Keep calm and move on.
Medic!
You're safe now. Hang
Stay
in there!
Frosty.
Get it together!
Watch out for counterattacks!
I can't do this.
Leave it to me!
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Thank you.
take down those cannons.
Bad. Take this!
Nice. Keep up the good work. Front lines, return fire!
Getting you out. You're gonna be okay. Are you all right?
Let's see how they like these mortars.
Advancing!
Are the reinforcements on their way?
Just hold out until I make it there.
Call the shot.
Attention all squads. Check your equipment.
Bullseye.
Be mindful of your surroundings.
Right!
can't advance the whole upper...
Advancing!
Call the shot. Call the shot. Too easy.
Kill confirmed. Not bad out there.
All over it.
And ride!
how they like these mortars.
Call the shot.
All right, we broke. Keep advancing.
Federation.
Glory to the. Everyone, get down!